I think it's a blend of both. So no matter if, I would say that any people manager or manager of people managers are doing just a delegation task. So they might be doing around 50% of delegation, but I'm sure there are about 50 to 60% of their contribution, you know, individual contribution and, you know, individual tasks that play an important role. So I think that's a combination of both that really serves the purpose, because you need a leader to lead that team, and you need people to do that tasks as well.